All right, pick up some donuts. Got a glazed buttermilk and donut holes, half a dozen. It's gonna be my pre-workout food right here. Yeah, got my pre-workout going. And I'm doing heavy day today. I got bench, squats, and deadlifts. So with my bench today, I have a 3x3. Ever since the beginning of this macro cycle, I started off with a 3x3 on all 3x3 for week 1, week 2, and week 3. My bench on week 1 was a 3x3 at 315. Week 2 was 3x3 at, 320. And now I'm doing a 3x3 at 325 is the goal. So, we're going to see how it goes. I'm excited. Get my pre-workout in. Gonna warm up and get my donuts in. Get the sugar rush going. See you guys in a few in the gym.
This is the crew that has all their shorts up. Frank, flex it, flex it.
Oh fuck, I don't have the.
Flex it. Who cares, man? You're squatting 365, 375. Jiggles. I'm not the only one. So I didn't do it, I did 3x2 instead, because that's all I could handle.